In your traffic alert, a section of Park Avenue in downtown Idaho Falls is closed as East Idaho Railroad works to remove the unused railroad crossing south of West Broadway and the crossing in front of the Idaho Falls Library. The library is still open by using South Capitol Avenue. Crews hope to have the work finished up by tomorrow afternoon.